This is Ferdinand Abell. He was a businessman and casino owner that lived between 1833 and 1913. He was one of the original founders of the team that became the Brooklyn Dodgers.